went hard, as we should have. I mean, the beginning of the game is the most important part of it. So if we go hard, we're going to continue hard, and we showed how much we can, but I think we can do much better than this. I don't know, maybe it looked easy for you, but it wasn't that easy. I mean, they were at 6-8 points 5 minutes before the game ended, but we controlled it. I think we did control it at the end, but it was a hard game. I mean, quarterfinals are always the hardest game. Nobody expected much from us when we went like two losses in a row. I mean, nobody. We're the winning team. We're the under 16 champions. Everybody expected they can do nothing without Pezonja and Bender, but we showed we can, and we're going to continue that way.